came out in the first half really strong. We definitely connected a lot of passes up the sides, and that was really one of our focus points in practice all this week. Last weekend we had trouble, you know, finding the connections up the sideline, and when we do find it and when we are on, we can have some moments of brilliance, and today it really worked out for us, but unlucky in the end. That's actually my first corner shot in my collegiate career, I guess. I've been working on them in practice for the past few weeks, and then just came time for a corner, and the rotation, you know, our normal stopper wasn't in, so Mac stepped up, took the stop, I took the hit, and it was unlucky. We were close. What we learned today is that we need to just play 70 minutes straight of hockey, just go for the whole time. There was times when we did let up in today's game, which unfortunately hurt us, but if we can just play 70 minutes straight, we know UC Davis is going to run us, and we're physically fit, so we're just going to keep with them and hopefully generate a lot of good attack, some shots on goal, more corners. We're slowly building up to that.